It's like when I go places and they ask, what's your favorite kind of ice cream? And I say vanilla, because that's what most places have. Most places don't have lemon bar. For the majority of my life, vanilla was the only option, even though I knew that lemon bar ice cream was an option somewhere else for other people. And now, even though more places offer lemon bar ice cream, my default is still vanilla because that's all I've ever known. But do I even really like vanilla?